The L?
Tony.
How's the campaign?
It's down to the wire and every last vote's gonna count. O'Donovan's campaigners are working those marginal seats hard. Well, we've got our own bandwagon, so get out there and spread the word!
Dresses in his daughter's underwear. O'Donovan gets naked with hogs. Thank you.
Antonio, que pasa, amigo?
You do know I'm Italian, don't you, Don? Not Spanish?
Of course. How silly of me. I just love all the romance languages. My God, this is good. It tastes just like chicken, but somehow more, sentient. You want some?
I already ate, thanks.
Too bad. It's fantastic. I have some more delicacies about to be served. The liberals would have a field day, of course, but how little they know of life's real pleasures. Sophistication and democracy have always been such uneasy bedfellows.
Listen, Don, we need to win this election, okay? We need to make sure that there's no skeletons in the closet, if you know what I mean?
Right.
What I mean is, how do we take care of this O'Donovan guy who is covering for standing in for the Ferrellis?
The guy has a lot of people canvassing for him. All kinds of deluded people, if you know what I mean. I think we need to have their faith in democracy shaken, if you understand me.
What you mean is that I gotta go beat the crap out of them.
Oh, your passion, Antonio, it's magnificent. It's so, Wagnerian, you know? Arrivederci, amigo. Humphreys, bring out the offal.
Credit cards are like domestic help.
One of my movie lines. Oh, well, I didn't speak much. Instead, I growled.
If you want to pull it, you.
This is my idea of fun, assholes.
We're gonna get whacked in a minute, pal!